Welcome to EAS 590, Case Studies in Engineering Management. My name is Victor Paquette, and I am a professor in Industrial and Systems Engineering.
And I am John Voigt. I am an adjunct professor at the University of Buffalo, as well as a full-time employee for MALA as an engineering manager in the auto industry. This course will require you to play the role of the engineering manager as a strategic planner, policymaker, and problem solver. 7 or 8 topics will be presented for discussion, analysis, and report over the duration of the course. Each topic will be supported with case study material identified by the instructors, guests, and/or students. The objective of this course is to help you practice and demonstrate understanding of your role as an engineering manager. Of course, engineering management functions and associated skills and knowledge are emphasized in the cases.
We and selected experts will share on-the-job experience and or knowledge of specific engineering management topics throughout the course. Each case will be a standalone section of the course and will take multiple weeks to complete. Typically, this will require you to review background written documentation, video recordings, and in some cases, data sets. You will get to work in groups of 1 to 3, depending on the assignment. Each of the groups will present their findings and hand in their written reports or video assignments.
For each case, we provide a summary of the tasks that we recommend you to complete for a successful assignment outcome.
We look forward to working with you throughout the semester on each of the cases and hope you enjoy the course.